is sitting on top of my Epic filter at the moment is the new version of the brush box. It looks to be identical to the old brush box, but there's one small difference. There's a gap below it, below the base, there, that raises it 9 millimeters from the base of the filter. This 9 millimeters is less than the space underneath the cartridge block, but it's still significant. Now, moving down to the filter itself, sorry about that. I have one of these brush boxes that's been running in the filter for around 30 hours now. As you can see, the bottom of the filter appears to be extremely clean. There's the brush box. I'm moving along. We have the EMAC cartridge block right here. Moving right along the end of the filter where a pump picks up water and takes it back to the pond. Concentrating now on the base of the filter. Incidentally, the filter is now in normal running operation. So what I'm about to do now, to prove to myself more than anyone else, is to turn off the filter pump and close the inlet valve to the filter itself. So I'll do this now. Turned up and the inlet valve is closed. Now this alone does not isolate the filter completely from the pump. Although nothing is working now. The reason I say this is because the pump that picks up the water and passes it back to the pump, the pipe after the pump enters the pond water 70 centimeters below water level. Now, it does have a valve that I could switch off to stop water coming in from the pond, but seeing as it's only a 1.5 inch bore pipe, I'm going to leave this running. when I discharge the filter. So now, I'm going to open the waste valve. And the water starts dropping rapidly. Concentrate on the bottom of the filter. I think, and you can see now the water trickling in from the pond. This helps to flush the filter even more. I haven't changed water on this particular experiment, but I can easily do that by opening the inlet valve to the filter and letting the wastewater from the drains go directly to waste. Like so. Again, I'm concentrating on the bottom of the filter. And to my pleasant, although expected surprise, it's remarkably free from all debris. Now I'll close the waste valve off. And let the filter refill. From the drains in the pond, that is. Getting to be about running level. So, I'll switch back on the pump. And once more, filters running normally. Do bear in mind that this is wastewater from the pond that's filling the filter, hence the colour of the water. I'll leave this to settle out for a few minutes. Show you how clear the water becomes. I'm looking hard up to the Epic Mac cartridge block. I can see cloudy water, but I can't see any real waste matter in it. That's a few seconds later. The water in the filter is now, as predicted, getting clearer and clearer by the second. And that's the water that's going back into the pond. This may seem minor to most of you, but to me it proves just how well the new brush box is working. It's only a small adjustment to raise the box 9 millimeters above the filter base, but it certainly works. Thanks to the new brush box. Thank you all for watching.